There was an old tale that told of a land just beyond the mountains, not quite past the sand, full of beautiful nymphs and colorful fairies. Men of perfect physique, though some were just hairy. Farming their land all merry and free, until monsters showed up and forced them to flee. Displeased and outnumbered, they made for the caves, plotting for the day they'd turn monsters to slaves. The hordes wanted more and crossed into the hills. They were no longer farmers. They were ready to kill. As beast after beast fell to their might, it all became clear they were ready to fight. So they set out to battle, their legend fulfilled, to reclaim what was lost, purge the land, and rebuild.
Okay. Cool. I'm gonna have to turn the volume down now, so.
Build defensive towers along the road to stop the enemies from passing.
Okay.
Click a stone construction site to build a tower. Click here to start a new wave.
I don't get to choose what I do.
Earn gold by killing oncoming enemies.
Oh, I'm so mad.
You must stop the enemies from reaching the end of the path. Click a tower to upgrade it.
Let me fire my sword.
Support buildings near each tower to create new types of units. Click a wood construction site and build a blacksmith. Some support buildings can connect to more than one tower. Click a stone construction site to build a tower. The blacksmith gives units larger amounts of life and armor for protection. Position quickly. Change the rally point by dragging from the tower. Click here to start a new wave. Chicken rain. Unleash a barrage of exploding poultry on your foes.
Okay. Wait. Chickens.
Focus your troops on a specific enemy by clicking on it. They will act if your target is in range.
Got it, Captain.
dinosaurs?
The Ice Age. That's from a really, really old Batman movie. Mr. Freeze is the name of that guy. Mr. Bane and Batman. I think it's Batman and Robin. After this, the episode goes.
So what you're gonna see on the floor, and then some